Welcome back. We've seen in the news recently that nothing comes between a woman and her hairdresser's appointment. It's serious business. With that in mind, we've sought out some style trends that will keep you ahead of the pack this winter.
I think it looks really good.
You cannot tell the difference.
Two girls, two fringes.
They both look pretty real to me.
One big difference.
It actually looks really natural.
Can you spot the fake?
That one was the fake one, but I can't really tell.
I think pretty good. It looks pretty real. Like, if you hadn't have told me, I wouldn't have noticed.
They're called clip-on fringes, the latest way to change your hairstyle in minutes without getting the chop.
I think the idea of a clip-on fringe is fantastic because a lot of us just don't want to cut our hair.
We can have a completely different hairstyle, and if I don't like it, I can just change it and put in a new hairpiece and have a different one.
Makeovers don't come any cheaper than this. You can pick up a fake fringe for just $15. Made of synthetic material, they come in a range of different colours and lengths.
The benefits of the fringe is you don't have to have your hair cut or coloured, so it's not permanent. It's a semi-permanent thing. You can clip it in, clip it out. It's very easy.
Christy Fitzpatrick from Infinity Hair Design sells the clip-ons and says they look just like the real deal.
You can straighten them and you can curl them. You can't colour them, so that's why it's best to colour match as well as you can. But you can use any sort of heating.
A little bit of back combing.
Bronte volunteered to try out one of the fringes. In a matter of seconds, it changes her whole look from this to this.
I like it because it makes my hair thicker without having to get my own hair cut. It's a completely different look to what I would usually have.
You'd never know that she has a hairpiece in her hair, and she hasn't even had to have her natural hair cut.
Nowhere is the fake fringe hotter right now than in Hollywood.
You've got Rihanna. Jennifer Hudson looked amazing at the Grammys for the fringe. Of course, you've got Lady Gaga, whose hair just changes constantly.
Fashion commentator Melissa Hoyer reckons when it comes to hair, celebrities aren't afraid to fake it.
When you think of the celebrities who use hairpieces, you'd go from Elle Macpherson to Jennifer Hawkins to Madonna to Victoria Beckham, Paris Hilton. They would all be wearing hair extensions or hairpieces, no question.
Hey Sal, how are you? Good. Come through, let's have a makeover.
But some of the hair elite do question the clip-ons. Celebrity hairdresser Troy Thompson won't touch them with a 10-foot pole. He says there's a new look for 2010.
It's all about looking natural. You're going to see a lot of solid colours, but they must look natural. It's all about natural. You can still have some great warmth. You can still have some great cool colours. Get away from the foils. Foils are done.
Today, Troy is showing us how it's done. He's changing Sally's colour from platinum blonde to a more natural blonde. He's also giving her a new style.
We're going to give you a much more solid fringe, but the majority of the look is down.
So, here's Sally's old look, and here she is now, ready for 2010.
What do you think?
I think it's great.
Yeah?
It's very different, a lot more volume.
The best thing that a woman or a man can have is confidence. How do you get that confidence? By having a great haircut.